So the 17th of July, midsummer, the corn's come up, but so have the weeds, as you can see, and some beans beyond there for deed. The pumpkins and everything else, squash coming up. Here, some more beans, and we've got a big sunflower there. Cucumbers, and further on there are some watermelons that are coming up. So we're going to do a lot of weeding. That's all you got to do now. Help everything along. Looks a little bit different after 10 days, doesn't it? Oh, great. That's it for now.